brands. You know, you have the high end, very expensive salon price shampoo conditioners. And then you have like the 99 cent shampoo hair conditioners in the, you know, the grocery store, the dollar store. Is there a big difference between those as far as like ingredients and value and so on?
Not really. I mean, if you look at the label ingredient statements, you'll find, I mean, legally you have to put a label ingredient statement at the back of all the products. And if you look at most shampoos, most conditioners, you'll find they've got pretty much the same ingredients in there, at least at the high end of the label ingredient statement. So in theory, you're supposed to label everything in the order that they're in there, amount wise. And so all the things at the top, you will see are pretty much the same things on a cheap brand versus an expensive brand. Really, what differentiates an expensive brand from a cheap brand? The vast majority of the time is probably fragrance and packaging.